Hi Bears, it's Mr. Davidson here, captain of the Bears team. I heard there's a secret meeting going on between the other general managers. Let's see what they're saying.
Mr. Erickson, that was a tough year with the house cup.
You were right, Mr. Strang. Woo!
The Bears were so tough.
I thought Splinter was hard, but nothing compared to the Bears at Louis Riel.
Yes, our wings were clipped so many times. We had a hard time getting off the ground against them.
They say that wolves work as a pack, but this year the Bears worked as a team.
Mr. Davidson sure knows how to pick a team.
Mr. Davidson does know what he's talking about.
Right indeed.
Turtles stand for truth, and truthfully, the Bears are amazing.
Us Eagles stand for love, and we love to win, but it's so hard against the Bears.
Wolves are humble, but there is nothing to be ashamed of when you lose to a better team.
Maybe next year.
There you have it, Bears. You guys are amazing this year. All the other general managers were scared of us. You guys work so hard. Teachers, you're amazing. I hope we bring home the cup. Bears number one. Woo!
All right, Eagles, it's Mr. Erickson here. Just wanted to give you a real quick shout out as we wait to find out who won the House Cup this year. I mean, we know it's going to be us, but we've still just got to wait. You know, I mean, who else would it be really, right? Like, I mean, the Wolves came out of the gate last year and yeah, they won it last year, but really it's just a fluke. Like no way that the Wolves are going to have it together enough to repeat, right? And who else do we really got to worry about? The Bears? I mean, Davidson and the Bears are kind of just coming out of hibernation, right? They're just waking up to this. So not super worried about a house that sleeps for 8 months out of the year. And then there's the Turtles. And I mean, I'm not gonna go too hard on the Turtles here. I mean, they're basically the Eagles of the sea, just cruising around underwater there, but no real threat to us here on land or in the air. I mean, we're the Eagles. We soar above the competition. We've got great vision. We can see the entire field. We know what's going to happen. So just real excited here as a fellow Eagle. Can't wait to get that House Cup and celebrate with all of you guys, my fellow Eagles. Go Eagles!
We are the Wolves. We won the House Cup last year and it is ours. We have been strong and steady all year long in the hunt, knowing what we needed to do. We respect all our Louis community. We show humility by looking out for everyone, all our fellow Bisons. But our competitors need to know, all year long, behind the scenes, our pack has been teaching our young well and keeping pace. We have never quit. We have never backed down. We have faced all our challenges and adapted when we needed to, just like true wolves. And now it's time. Time to seize our chance and make our move as defending champs. We have shown no fear in the grasp of the Eagles' claws, or when faced with the moves of turtles in a half shell. Or even when we see bears like old Davidson taking a break and eating blueberries in the blueberry patch. Just like in the story, we're gonna huff and puff and blow all the houses down. We have no fear, we show no fear. Us wolves, we are survivors. We will be victorious. We will leave our mark once again. The House Cup is ours.
Well, hello, my Bison family. We need to talk. Turtles, I first want to say how proud I am of all of you. Every time I see you, you're living the best way a turtle can, with respect and honesty. I can say we have the best sportsmanship and fair play ever. But I hear the Bears are making rumblings around the House Cup. But then I think that just could be some bad food Mr. Davidson ate. You know how Bears are. You know it's a close race this year, but I have news for my Bison family. The Turtles are going for the cup, and the other houses had better know about it. Listen, as Turtles, we always speak the truth. And because of that, I have some cold facts for the other houses. Turtles have been here since the beginning of time. We were there at the start, and we're still here. And it's not called Turtle Island for nothing. We've survived mass extinctions, we swim with sharks, and we go with the flow. What can the others boast? Feathers? Fuzzy ears? Tricky basketball shots? And indigestion, Mr. Davidson? At least the wolves are keeping it humble. And eagles? Well, love will win you a lot of things, but not the cup. The bears have courage, and the truth is they're going to need all the courage they can get when they're facing down the fearless turtles for the house cup.
Hey, Louie. I'm here to present the house cup to the 2020 winners. I just want to say a big thank you to all the students who participated in their online activities this year. A big thank you to our phys ed team who organized all of our Movement Monday challenges. And although I didn't refine my juggling skills, there's always next year. So on behalf of the Louie staff, I am very, very, very happy to announce that the winner of the 2020 House Cup is the Bears.
Thank you, Ms. Goodman. Thank you, Bears, for all your hard work. You guys are amazing units here. Thank you, Goodman. Thank you, Mother Bear. Miss Goodman, it was amazing. Glad we won. You guys are fantastic. Love you all. Woo! Bears!